street name is ISO, but I call them Frankenstein drugs because these are artificial opioids, synthetic opioids that are cooked up in underground labs. Unfortunately, we're seeing this more and more often.
How do these kinds of opioids compare to the other more well-known but more recognizable ones?
Well, they're actually even more dangerous. And we're seeing fentanyl and heroin are being adulterated or mixed with these new Frankenstein synthetics. They're reasonably cheap to make and very, very highly potent.